Candlestick Park, a stadium that has housed numerous championship teams, plays host for this matchup between the Seattle Seahawks and the San Francisco 49ers.
The running back position today, manned by a couple of stars of the sport. What are you looking for here?
Yeah, it's kind of refreshing, isn't it, to do a game where it's all about the running backs. We have to talk about how good the quarterback is, and aren't they special? Well, these two running backs are special, and we see it each week how they play, but also we see it how the offenses are designed. It is around the running backs.
And he's tackled just past the 20. We'll mark it at the 22-yard.
Line. On the return.
Baldwin's lined up now as a slot receiver. First and 10. The throw to the left. Challenges the coverage and has the completion.
Well, this defense, cover four, where four defensive backs are back there deep. It stops all the big passes down the field. But look at these crossing routes. Wide open, hit them and let them catch it, run, and you still get the big plays.
What we're seeing here today, Phil, these running backs are punishing players. They both will run right over you, Frank Gore and Marshawn Lynch.
Yeah, they will, Jim. No doubt Frank Gore has overcome injuries in his career and continues to still run hard. And Marshawn Lynch, my gosh, he is big, strong. He runs like he's a pulling guard, tough to bring down. Good job by the corner that time, knocking the football down on the throw down the field by the quarterback. That will go down as a pass defense by him. Good job.
Lynch is lined up now as the running back behind the quarterback, running to the right.
Rhythm, you hear it so often in sports, and it is true, especially on the offensive side. That's another first down by the offense. They got some rhythm, and these kind of drives usually lead to scores.
Here's the first snap after the big play. On first down, it's back to the ground game. That's a nice, powerful statement as they establish the run at the beginning of this game.
Now, Jim, you're right. I'm going to give the offense a little credit here, but, you know, somewhere, I don't know, maybe the defense is going to have to put some weights in their pockets. You got to hang in there and make the tackle.
The Seahawks will approach this play from out of the pistol, staying on the ground.
It's away from the stack.
In the promised land. Touchdown.
There is nothing like getting a long running play for a touchdown. When you do, you just feel like you're stealing something. It takes good blocks, but most importantly, it takes a talented running back to get it done, and this team definitely has one.
Players from both sides made an appeal, but the referees say it's on the defense. Well, this works out about 40% of the time. You talk about momentum, that turns into an 8-point trip, the touchdown and the two.
This offense and the head coach and the offensive coordinator, they're all aggressive. So, hey, well, it's not good enough just to get a touchdown. They want to get that extra point or 2 points. Nice job that time.
No return. The ball's coming out to the 20.
First down as they head to the line.
Gore's got it now. Counter run play.
Nice play call that time by the offensive coordinator coming with the counter run. And the defense being too aggressive. They're over pursuing. So you do the little counter, go the opposite direction, and it works well.
And back to the running backs, Gore and Lynch. They can really wear out a defense, can't they?
Yes, they can. They really say a lot about the football teams they play for. Because they're tough, I think it just permeates through the whole football team, Jim. And both of these teams, you talk about the Seahawks and the 49ers, they are tough. That's the word that comes to my mind right away when I think about their franchises.
They've got a first down now after that catch. Kaepernick's got it in the gun. Launches it down the field. And he's almost intercepted.
Outstanding coverage on the deep throw, forcing the incompletion.
That's why he's one of the best in the league. He's aggressive. He can take away short passes, but also has the speed and the ability to get back there and knock down those deep ones too.
The 49ers at the line of scrimmage. Split backfield.
He's got some daylight. And that's a big-time tackle that keeps them 3 yards short of the first down marker. Colin Kaepernick under center. Third and three. He'll throw it over the middle. Unable to bring it in.
Looks the football in. But the gloves these receivers wear, the rules is you can't touch them, there's no excuse for dropping the football.
Davis, a tight end, but now shifted into the backfield. Well, we'll be switching sides with this one. Ball's going the other way.
Terrible game management that time by the coach. It's three downs, it's fourth down. What should you do? Well, I think you should punt it. He goes for it and puts his defense in a tough position.
The Seahawks in the pistol. First and 10. Quarterback drops back. Play action. Just had to avoid the sack. Incomplete. The Seahawks come out in the pistol. Second down and 10. They'll go ground. Going to be a tackle for a loss.
Well, these plays do look ugly, but they don't work. It's second down, and you run the running play hoping to pick up a few yards to make third down easier. But when you lose yards like this, third long, tough to do.
Third down on the way.
Russell Wilson will take it from the gun.
He wants to go deep. Touchdown, Seahawks.
What a terrible job by the defense. That time, nobody even covers the receiver. He is wide open down the field, and, hey, nice job by the quarterback going through his progression. He finds the open guy and gets a touchdown pass.
There's a yellow marker down on the field. Driving extra point is good.
Offside. Defense.
The defender got caught in the neutral zone right there. That'll cost him 5.
Yeah, he's a little too anxious. You know, all these defenders, they got one thing in common. You know what that is? They hate quarterbacks. They want to get there. A little too nervous there. Gets him caught in the neutral zone.
They'll get set, looking to convert on this two-point drive. Could have taken the one-point gimme. They went for the two, and they are turned away. Seahawks ready here for the kickoff. Spins away from the hit. And they stop him from running it out to the 20. Mark him down at the 19. For this play, they'll go with two tight ends.
First and 10, handoff.
Picks up about 8.
What that run does, it just puts the offense in a good situation. So a good, positive run.
Gore's lined up in a single back formation. Frank Gore gets it here. He'll be brought down, but not before picking up the first down.
That's an excellent job. Just getting enough yardage to get the first down, move those chains, and keep this offense going.
Ohio! Ohio! First down and 10. Going across the middle, Kaepernick able to find Mario Manningham.
When you play zone in the NFL, what you're trying to do is make the quarterback hold the football just for a half a second longer, and you hope the pass rush can get there. They don't that time. That's why he got the completion.
And he's brought to the ground.
Well, I know it's not going to make a highlight film, but still a good solid run up in there for a couple yards.
The Seahawks defense lined up in a 4-6 formation. Second and 9. Makes the catch in open space. Touchdown. Drawing close.
Got to take advantage of situations like this. Not often in the NFL do you get somebody this wide open. Good job by the receiver. Nice job by the quarterback. Seeing him. And what do you get? An easy touchdown pass.
Niners setting up for the kickoff. Able to move past the 20 and brought down at the 23. Lined up in the pistol formation. Now first and 10. And they sack the quarterback.
Well, if your offensive line is not good enough just to stop the pass rush, then you got to help them out. How do you do that? Well, you keep the tight end in, let him be an extra blocker, and you tell your running backs to help out too, blocking some of these defensive linemen.
Lynch is in the backfield, single back set. Second and 13. The give to the running back. He's brought down.
Outside linebackers are just, they really are great athletes. They got size and they can really run. That was a good job by the outside linebacker there that time, stopping the outside run for a little game.
Third and a long way to go. Marshawn Lynch takes the football. He's going to be brought down, and that's going to be a 3-and-out for this offense. 15 minutes down, 45 minutes to go. Back after this word from your local station. And we're just north of what's called SFO, San Francisco International Airport, Candlestick Park, in the home of the 49ers. Baldwin's lined up in the slot. And the second quarter is underway with this snap. They fail to convert here on fourth down.
Well, that's four plays and out for the offense, and that was bad. Bad play calling, bad play, bad execution. Go to the bench and Try to rethink what you're doing.
Frank Gore is in the backfield. First and 10 to the ground here. Now makes the move to the right.
And for about six.
Gore's lined up behind his quarterback as the single back. Kaepernick hits Crabtree with that pass.
Good play call that time by the offensive coordinator. Down inside, when you're inside that 20-yard line or the red zone, find ways to complete the pass. They did that time.
So, first and goal to go. They'll run it off the toss. They tackle him for a loss.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the first down play that time by the offense, and now they have a good situation.
That second down coming up.
Tipped away.
Good job that time by the defensive player. He reads the quarterback, gets in position, down near his own end zone, knocks that pass down.
Nickel formation for the defense here. Third and goal from the 9. Throws to the right. Incomplete, almost intercepted.
This is frustrating for a coach. You call a play, you get the receiver down the field on a corner route, and your quarterback cannot put it on the target.
The defense comes out of the nickel.
Ohio! No, let's go! Grand 38!
It's now fourth and goal. That ball has been picked off. They bring him to the turf.
You got to stay aggressive on the defensive side. That time the defense did. Even though the offense was going in to score, they come up with the big play and they get the interception inside their own 20-yard line.
First down, offense readying for the snap.
Lynch tackled at the 13.
Nice job that time by the defense. They were ready for the run, nowhere for the running back to go, and they stopped him for a short gain.
Takes a receiver in the slot. Trying to make something happen.
Russell Wilson's 5'11", has a powerful throwing arm, very elusive, hard to get a big hit on Russell Wilson. That's a good run.
Third and 4, play action. He'll fire it out to the left. Russell Wilson connects with Golden Tate, and he'll step out of bounds.
It's always good when your quarterback is able to deceive the defense with good play action fakes. That's what did it that time. Look at the quarterback, nice fake, defense reacts to the run, and now you throw it over the top for the easy completion.
Tate's going to get set in the slot for this snap.
First and 10.
Here's the handoff to Marshawn Lynch. Searching for space to the right. Throws the stiff arm.
The best way to keep the other offense on the sidelines is just keep marching down the field and picking up those first downs. What a good job by the offense.
They're able to move the chains after that last run. He's looking to the right here on this throw. And he is brought down at the 45-yard line.
Nice catch by the receiver, but it still doesn't get a first down.
Let's This will be second down.
Lynch is handed the football. He'll go left. Now they take the football onto the opponent's side of the field.
Well, the defensive coach is going to be upset after this play. After that long run, terrible angles, and really just a lack of hustle by the defense gives up the long run.
First down here after the run. Trying to work that left side.
Well, I think we've heard this expression about 7,000 times. It's a passing league, so we all know that. So you got to be able to throw the football and pick up some first downs.
Two-minute warning. First down here. Challenging the defenders to the right side. Bowman with the hit.
Nice job by the quarterback finding the open guy short. They get the completion. They still do not get the first down, though.
The pass play picks up only two. So now it's second down and eight following the completion. Play fake here.
On the run.
When you start out in bad field position, it's up to the coach to get you out of it. What a job by the coordinator. They have marched down the field. Now they're inside the red zone. Let's see if they can score.
Marching down the field and taking their time.
First and 10. Marshawn Lynch takes the football.
Now cutting to the right.
Touchdown.
This offense, they are so aggressive. I love them, man. Even though they had the lead, they kept pressing the issue, and they got another touchdown to increase that lead.
The Seahawks now lined up for the extra point.
And a flag is down. The point after is good.
Running into the kicker. Defense.
They won't get away with that as he knocks the kicker down. Steven Hauschka ready for the kickoff.
Fair catch this time. We'll send him to the 20-yard line.
Colin Kaepernick under center.
First and 10.
The defense gets the sack.
That's an excellent job by the defense. Just gets quick penetration in there, hits the quarterback, and gets the sack. That clock keeps moving. What a job by the defense in this situation.
Kaepernick able to find Mario Manningham.
Well, Jim, I always say it's about reception when you're playing offense. That time, the play action fake by the quarterback was so good, the defense didn't even see that he still had the football, and he throws it down there for a nice completion.
And incomplete.
Just stick the football on him. When you see a receiver run a route like this, they're going to the corner, drive it, throw it on a line drive, So that way there can't be a mistake.
And Manningham's in the slot. And the give to Frank Gore.
And that's a big tackle behind the line of scrimmage.
Terrible call that time by the coach. The defense was expecting run. They were up there. They were aggressive, crowd the line of scrimmage. And you just played right into their hands, and they got the tackle for the loss.
Incomplete, almost going in the other direction.
Jim, when you get in these situations, there's not much you can do. Third and long, not easy to pick up first downs in these type of situations.
Receivers stacked up on this play. From the gun.
Loads it up, going deep.
So that's not going to get it done here. And the offense is going to turn it over on downs.
Well, I'll give the defense some credit here. They stopped them on fourth and long. Well, they should. Take that back. I'm not giving them any credit. I'm giving the blame to the offense. Bad decision.
Now on first down, Wilson still got the football after the play fake. The pass is intercepted.
To the halt. Most NFL linebackers are borderline good enough to be a running back, and they got the hands of defensive backs. Here's a good case. What a fine catch on the interception by the linebacker.
On first down, Gore. Got a little crease.
Anytime you get in the red zone, you want to punch it in there and get 7 points. They're being dominated today. They're down more than seven, but don't worry about it. Score here and just keep playing.
The 49ers signal for a timeout. They have two remaining. Snap, and we'll head to halftime. Escaping the pressure. Touchdown. And this game just got a whole lot more interesting.
Good job that time by the defense. They cover the receivers. Nobody's open, but who's watching the quarterback? Nobody. Good scramble for the touchdown by the QB.
For the two-point conversion.
Here we go. Let's roll.
Running it like it's an option play. Put an additional 2 points on the board as they convert. So that's going to do it here for the first half. Seahawks are up here in this one. We're back here now in this one, where the Seahawks lead by six. Time to check in quickly with Danielle Bellini from the sidelines. Danny?
I got a chance to speak with head coach Pete Carroll at halftime. His team has the lead, and he told me he's proud of the way his guys have battled it out there. He said it hasn't been pretty the whole time, but his players have been resilient, and that's a major factor in the score. Hopefully his players will keep it up here in the second half, guys. Back to you.
Thanks, Danielle. And now we'll go to the field. First down on the way. Incompletion on that hurried throw.
Second down.
second down after the incompletion.
Going to take off with it.
Frank Gore is in the backfield.
Flex row! Flex row! Orlando! Orlando!
They need to get the playoff. Looking across the middle. That catch good for a first down.
I like this. Show some patience. Don't try to get it all one play. Pick up first downs and try to go down the field and score.
Gore is the receiver all the way to the right side. First and 10. Right on the money. This doesn't look good. We've got a player down, and he's in pain.
I don't even want to speculate what the injury is, but I think it's safe to say by just watching the player, he's in a lot of pain, and I hope it's not serious.
That was a big gainer. Now it's time to back it up. Throwing now to his left. Kaepernick hits Crabtree with that pass.
Tim, when you get inside the other team's red zone, inside the 20-yard line, and you're down some points, you're thinking touchdown in these situations.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. Frank Gore gets it here. They've got him behind the line of scrimmage.
Got to give the defense some credit on first down. There's so many things the offense can do. They were ready for that play, and they stopped it.
Second and goal from the 7. And the give to Frank Gore. That'll stop the play right there.
It's getting harder and harder in the NFL to score when you're this close to the goal line. So what will the offense do? They better be creative. That's all I know.
Third and goal to go from the 2. That ball was in his hands.
Big decision for the coach this time, Jim. You failed on third and goal. What do? Do you go for it? I say you call the play and you try to put up 7 points.
Offense lines up here. Fourth and goal to go. Caught. Puts up 6.
This is why a head coach gets paid so much money. You get in situations like this, they have to make the call on fourth and goal. He goes for it, and they get it.
The 49ers can take the lead with the extra point. And the point after is good. The kicking team now getting set here for what looks like an onside kick. It looks like they've recovered the onside kick. Frank Gore is in the backfield. Kaepernick from the gun. Wide open for the catch.
Keep the momentum on your side. You got a lead here in the second half. Nice play that time. You pick up the first down. Let's see if you can take advantage of it.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. Someone's been injured out there. Hold on a minute.
Well, Jim, I know his family's watching, so we'll give all the information we can as soon as we get it, but it looks like it could be a major injury, and I just, well, I hope the best.
The defense comes out in the nickel.
Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
Second and 11. looking to the right side and throwing. Vernon Davis hauls it in.
Warner routes not thrown enough in this league anymore. A lot of teams don't do it because it takes a strong arm quarterback to get it done. That was a terrific throw up the field that time.
He sends the halfback in motion. Colin Kaepernick from the shotgun. Forgot to catch the football.
Do one thing at a time. Catch the football, then do the next thing. Run with it. He tried to run with it too quick. That's why he dropped it.
Kendall Hunter is in the backfield. Looking for an open receiver on the right. They've got him down there.
Got to have a lot of courage to call these type of plays, don't you, Jim? And at that time, even though this team is winning, the coach decides to go for it on fourth down. Good play call, and they make it work.
Touchdown! What a run! Lined up now for the point after. And it's a fake. So put down a touchdown and a two-point conversion on that occasion.
Yeah, good job by the offense. They executed the play perfectly, and they got in the end zone, like you said, and got that 2 points.
There is a flag out. They have the ball back, and the play's continuing. Side kick attempt. Did not travel 10 yards, which is an automatic penalty. Russell Wilson has it under center. First and 10. This is a screen play all the way. Swallowed up behind the line of scrimmage.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the offense at time on first down. Now the defense is in a good situation.
Tate's lined up now as a slot receiver. Second down and 12. Needs to get rid of it, and he's thrown to the ground.
This might not be nice to see, but every once in a while it's kind of fun to watch the quarterback get sacked like that. Good job by the defensive end.
Tate's lined up in the slot. Down the field. Ball's incomplete. Fourth down coming up. Looks like they'll go three and out on this series. Here comes the training staff as we've got a player down on the field.
Always hard to guess what the injury is, and don't like to speculate, but I think it's pretty apparent. It's an upper body injury. We'll let you know when we find out.
Offense lines up here.
Here we go.
First and 10. always aware of the chains. He's got the catch, and he's got the first.
Well, it doesn't look like much, but it really serves the purpose. Picks up the first down, and now they have a chance to open things up.
First down here after the completion.
Here's the handoff, and they'll run it.
Well, they call you an outside linebacker for a reason. That means you play outside, and you stop the wide runs by the offense, and he did it that time. Good job. Makes the tackle.
Nickel formation here for the defense. Second and 10. Catch made by Mario Manningham.
You know, when you throw the football like that down the field, you pick up a first down, now you can do anything you want on the offensive side, and you've got that defense guessing.
That reception gave them the first down. He's looking long. Right down Broadway. As good as it gets. Touchdown.
When you got a lead, you march down the field and you add on to that lead with a touchdown. It's fun to watch the other team. Will they stay patient or will they panic? My bet is they'll panic.
The 49ers for the extra point. The extra point, the kick is good. The Seahawks are set to return the kickoff. Percy Harvin gets the chance to return this kickoff. That little wiggle just left the defender standing there. The Seahawks are ready to take over now as their offense heads onto the field. Baldwin's a receiver in the slot. First and 10. Makes the grab. They spotted at the 42. That wraps up the third quarter here in one of the world's greatest cities, San Francisco. We'll be back in just a moment for the start of the fourth. Tate's going to get set in the slot for this snap. Final quarter underway now with this snap. Getting away from the pressure. Throws to the right. Makes the grab. They pounce on him there.
Well, when you play this coverage, cover four. In other words, you've got four defenders playing deep, equally spread across the field. Well, who's going to cover the end cuts and underneath? Nobody. That's why the quarterback got an easy completion that time on the in route.
From the gun, Russell Wilson ready for the snap. Out of the shotgun formation. Down the field. Right.
An effort and a touchdown.
How about this gift? A wide open receiver down the field. The quarterback, good job of finding him. He throws it down there and he gets the easy touchdown.
They're going to bypass the point after and try to pick up a two-point conversion. Wilson from the shotgun. He's looking to the right. So from 2 yards out, they get it across and secure two extra points. The 49ers in kickoff return formation. They're not going to risk the big return, so here's the squid kick. Big moment here for the defense. Lined up at the 46 defense. Kaepernick's going to take it from the gun. Looks to his left. Bolden hauls in that bullet throw.
When you can't hit the quarterback or put pressure on him, there's not much you're going to get done then. That time, quarterback had time and throws it down the field for another completion.
They've got a first down now after that catch.
They're going to go counter.
It's a five.
Jim, the offensive coordinator, has done a terrific job so far here today. He's got his team winning. You're in the red zone. Let's see how clever he's going to be on this call.
Kendall Hunter is in the backfield. Running back in motion here. Kaepernick's going to take the snap from the shotgun.
He's scrambling now.
That's a touchdown.
Well, the defense does a good job. They get the quarterback to scramble out of the pocket. Then they forget to keep their eyes on him. They all try to cover receivers. The quarterback, what a job, takes off down the field and scores.
For the two. They're running the option. Here's the pitch. Breaks away. And they will not convert here on the two-point conversion. Good stand by the defense. They're lining up here for the onside kick. That kick came right at him, and it looks like the receiving team has recovered. Baldwin's in the slot. First and 10. Looking to go deep. Intercepted.
That was an awesome job by the defense.